actually I went in to see the film because I was forced to see the film. So I actually came with zero expectation. I said, okay, I'll come and watch it because. But when I watched the film, I was completely blown away by the simplicity of the film, by the honesty of the film, and by the subject it was dealing with. And though we keep hearing about honor killings, till you actually really watch it, you realize how actually religion is killing people and how stupid it is. So I thought it was, with a lot of simplicity it was portrayed, and I went back quite motivated. Actually, whenever I see a good film, I go back motivated, and I remember seeing it again.
She betrayed my trust. She left me no option.
See, I would say at two levels. One, as a viewer, of course, it made me think about the subject I was dealing with, which was honor killings. And two, as a filmmaker, it made me realize that with the kind of simplicity with which this film was made, and with what honesty with this film was made, and it showed that it's, you know, a lot of us actually come with a lot of honesty when we make our first films, but somewhere then I can see it in a lot of people that it kind of fritters away. So a film like this makes me, I guess a film like this would, with any filmmaker, would make them realize that, you know, cinema should be sacred for them.
Do you remember the moment that you decided to kill your daughter? Her actions forced me to deal with the situation in the way that I did.
I think people should go and watch it, because I see, every cinema is not a cinema which is meant to be you don't go to cinema just for viewing Switzerland locales or just for watching songs. To me, what is cinema? Actually, let me put it like that. To me, cinema is something which engrosses you. Cinema is something, any story which engrosses you. It might make you laugh, it might make you cry, it might make you angry. To me, those 2 hours when you're sitting in the hall is what cinema should do to you. So I think this film does that to you, that it engrosses you. And if it might not make you laugh, but it definitely does engross you, does definitely make you think. And that's the kind of cinema I've made where I've always tackled issues. So to me, there's identification with this kind of cinema, and I guess people should go because of that. Yeah.
There's no man on earth worth his salt who will not fight to protect what is his.
Daughter! This is my daughter we're talking about!
Mujhe ye lagta hai ki koi film log kyun dekhte hain? I think कोई भी फिल्म देखने का रीज़न हम आम भाषा में समझते हैं कि एंटरटेनमेंट है, पर मुझे लगता है कि कोई भी स्टोरी अगर आपको इंग्रॉस कर सके, कोई भी आपको पकड़ सके वो 2 घंटे के लिए, चाहे वो आपको हंसाए, चाहे वो आपको रुलाए, चाहे वो आपको गुस्सा दिलाए, वो सिनेमा होता है. एक फिल्म मेकर काम है कि आपको अपनी स्टोरी में इंग्रॉस करे, और वो ये फिल्म करती है. तो मुझे लगता है वो फिल्म अपना काम कर रही है, उस वजह से लोगों को फिल्म जाके देखनी चाहिए.
All the girls in our family will now suffer.
We're here to help. Tell us where he lives.
We'll bring his house down.
The woman has always been, and still is, a man's most precious possession. Zor, Zun, Zamin.